The new innovation makes this anticancer drug very easy to administer, reduce discomfort, shorten duration of treatment, and no need of intravenous access, just take a jab. For several years, before this breakthrough innovation, a doctor needs at least 1 hour to administer immunotherapy medications to a single cancer patient. But now a doctor can administer this medication to 10 patients within an hour. This is how it happened. When a drug treatment that uses powerful chemicals is used to kill fast-growing cells in the body, we call this chemotherapy. Chemotherapy is most often used to treat cancer, since cancer cells grow and multiply much more quickly than most cells in the body. The most common ways of getting chemotherapy drugs into the body are directly into the bloodstream as an intravenous injection or through a drip, often using an infusion pump. This innovation was applied to a drug called Atezolizumab under the brand name Tecentriq. Tecentriq or Atezolizumab is a type of immunotherapy drug. It is a treatment for a number of different types of cancer. The innovation makes it possible to administer the drug under the skin and is the first chemotherapy drug to be administered by injection under the skin and not as infusion, among the immunotherapy drugs, making it a subcutaneous cancer immunotherapy injection, now approved for use in the United Kingdom. Depending on the situation, it may be given on its own or in combination with other drugs. Hence, there is no need for getting an intravenous access and spending several minutes to administer the drug by intravenous means. Studies showed non-inferior levels of cancer immunotherapy Tecentriq in the blood when injected subcutaneously compared to intravenous infusion in people with advanced cancer. Administering Tecentriq subcutaneously reduces the treatment time to 3 to 8 minutes per injection, compared with 30 to 60 minutes for standard intravenous infusion. Atezolizumab works by blocking a protein that stops the immune system from working properly and attacking cancer cells. It helps to make your immune system find and kill cancer cells. Until now, the first time you have Atezolizumab, you have it over an hour. If you don't have a reaction to it, you have your next infusions over 30 minutes, apart from the time spent in setting up the intravenous access. But now you can have it within 3 to 8 minutes as a result of the innovation. By reducing the administration time, this new Tecentriq formulation could help save time for patients and healthcare systems, provides cancer patients a faster and more flexible treatment option, and may alleviate pressure on healthcare system resources. For example, a doctor can now administer this drug to 10 people within an hour, but in the past he will spend the whole hour administering the drug to a single patient. Multiple cancer studies suggest that most cancer patients prefer to receive their treatments via subcutaneous delivery instead of intravenous infusion because of reduced discomfort, ease of administration, and shorter duration of treatment compared to intravenous infusion. The innovative treatment works by blocking a protein that stops the immune system from attacking cancer cells by making cancer cells more visible to the immune system. Cancer treatment could be challenging. That is why we have a lot of new drugs coming out for clinical trials. Hence, we will be making more videos on new drugs and therapies that have high promising results. You will be notified about this if you subscribe to our channel. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.